ake na mwenye akumu bae, kupabae ujini, kapu.
Ape tala ni, leto, kama leto. Tuso yalo na, ita uje hoka, ya kezi mwa dule ni pasi. Ne bolo ka ne di la osa peyi. Kuche o kane ke nwe koto, inti muda taro na. Neke mwana wana Jesu Kristi. Kati vetu ke mata, kama ya kwa. Ale non sembra la nascita stanno stanno che le stanno passando che mi hanno fatto che le stanno passando
Thank you.
batho ba galetse go bone ba thopela go Kresete re bolela ka motswana le ke dumela ke le ntse a tsena go bua le go bua ka fase
o Jesu Kriste mo
you
Convocation of the Lord. Through the sacrament of baptism, we became members of the body of Christ. We receive God's blessing of life and of grace, so that we can be a blessing to others through our unique gift and soul of presence. Even though this child may not be aware of it, we have already been a blessing to many others through their presence in their lives. Baptism is a reminder of God's commitment to being in relationship. It's a promise that God is our God. With this we mean that God is the creator and caretaker who loves us and protects us. That Jesus Christ is our Savior. That the Holy Spirit lives in us and between us to make us a new community of justice, peace, and joy. The baptism of the Spirit reminds us in a unique way that we are drawn into a loving relationship with God, not through our knowledge, through what we have done, or through our participation in religious life, but that it is God who gives the gift of life given to this child who does not yet understand what is happening today. As we read in Luke chapter 10, verse 21. And that same hour Jesus rejoiced in the Holy Spirit and said, I thank you, Father, Lord of heaven and earth, because you have hidden this thing from the wise and the intelligent and have revealed them to infants. Yes, Father, for such a gracious will, this child therefore also reminds the church that as God has opened his arms to all of creation, so we are called to open up our doors and our lives to others to welcome the stranger in our midst. Water. In the Bible, water is a sign of life and of renewal. To bring life-giving water to the earth and plants, God placed a river in the Garden of Eden. When the Egyptian slave woman Hagar believed a child would die from thirst, God met her in the desert and showed her a well of life-giving water. Jesus also poured water into a basin and washed his disciples' feet, calling them to serve one another. In Romans chapter 6, we read that those who are baptized have died with Christ and have been raised with Christ to live a new life. Have you been set free from the power of sin? In Ephesians chapter 5, we read, Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her in order to make a body by cleansing it with the washing of water by the wind, so as to prevent the church to himself in splendor without a spot or a wrinkle or anything of the kind. Question of the faith. To you as the parents, the families, do you believe in the Creator God who cares, protects, and loves all creation? Do you believe in Jesus Christ who died on the cross and was raised from the grave, reconciling all things to God. Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of life who works in, through, and between people and communities, drawing them closer to the will of God? Do you believe that this children belongs to God? And are you prepared to let them go? Are you prepared to let go of this children in order to give them to God, so that they may be called into discipleship and sent into the world? What is your answer?
Thank you.
segunda. Vuole invitare una seconda, non vuole che sappia di tutto l'abitante. E la mora. E la mora a della.
Thank you. Amen.
mwe, ou na boa casa da rua, o anelo, a socorra, a preto de parao, a senhora da cadê?
Mamãe aqui, eu não vou te fazer, eu não vou te dar uma mão.
Para nascer, sou na boa, eu vou te dar uma mão. Quando você está aí, Jena, mas eu não vou pegar a rua, ou em sete anos.
Sim, eu vou te dar uma mão, a minha amiga, a baia.
Para nascer, sou preste, eu não vou te dar uma mão, mas eu não vou te dar uma mão. Then go and sete anos.
Simon son, how do you get an abaye? Now, but you
from where I would say for the Hammer Najeso and I work a man.
As I think was here, so make them when I was getting.
Simple things, teacher, I didn't tell one as well.
Is it a good and teacher?
This is just simple. Simple things, Mose, what do you want to say? Your Najeso of the Hammer is to say. Then you can multiply some of the Jesus Christ as
well.
In our Jesus Christ, Iokena, I have a Papa no.
In our Jesus Christ, Papa no.
Oh, I will have a Papa Bahai.
Get to where I'm from the bottom.
Or give us our daily bread.
Uti, sive na ye.
Then go and multiply.
Apa bisa kanye?
Go and set one another.
Apa nunggu yang kata apa?
Karena kamu dah Jesus, kata nanti, Maroto, Amal, Yen, Fenadi, Bodi,
Thank you.
Now put on the invitation. All who are baptized in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and who have expressed their love for Jesus within the fellowship of the church, are welcome at the Lord's table. Come, for all sins are now ready. Come, Church of Jesus Christ. The Lord has prepared his table for all who love him and trust him in him alone for their salvation. All are truly sorry for their sins, who sincerely believe in the Lord Jesus as their Savior, and who desire to live in obedience to him as Lord, are now invited to come with candles to the table of the Lord.
Because of COVID-19 regulations, please try and take your particular offering just the one
Oh, Yeah. four.
174.
For those who fear him, who did not stay his own son,
but gave all upon for us. And this all who gave us was his blessing. Therefore, shall my mouth and heart show forth the praise of the Lord. From this time forth, forevermore.
Thank you. Thank you. nabo mama nabo nabo baba nabo tate nabo futhi tate ngalo nabo phezulu lepalamende kuphodiyamo ubaba umulivi uthi ngibuze lapho bobaba nabo mama ukuthi isitha sifikile na asibikale sithi hayi kanti kimela bakithi isitha sebizwe kuyo hayi kanti kimela
Gracias.